Hi everyone, welcome to a Farming Simulator 17 Courseplay tutorial. In today's episode, I'm going to show you how to download Courseplay and install it into your mod folder so you can use the Courseplay mod in the game. Now, the first thing you want to do is head into modcentral.co.uk. I'm going to fit this link in the description where you'll find the Courseplay beta release. Do notice it's a beta release, so there can be issues. You can experience some problems. I've not done it so far. I haven't experienced any problems. So for me, it's working great. But what you want to do here is you want to click on the download Courseplay, CourseplayMaster.zip, and it will download here. So you want to go to your download folder, which is, let me just fit that over there. Pardon me. So here you have it, the Courseplay Master zip. This one, you do want to unpack or extract. You want to extract all. And you want to extract it I'm just extracting it into this folder here in my user, my name, downloads, and Courseplay Master. And I want to show the files when the extraction is done. So extract, here we go. So here we have the extracted folder. In here, you have all of the files for Courseplay. So this mod is different than other mods that you download for Farming Simulator. In this mod, you actually have to pack it yourself. So what I do is I just mark one of them and press Control A to mark all of them, right click and send to. So I'm going to send it to a zip folder. So if I press that, it's going to suggest the name of the file that I had just marked, which was the aster.lua. So it's going to assume that it's going to be called aster.zip. We want to call it something else. You can call it whatever you like. I tend to call it something that indicates what it is. So in this case, it's going to be fs17_courseplay.zip. Now this is easy because when I have this in my mod folder, I will know that it's the Courseplay mod for Farming Simulator 17. So all I do is press enter and you'll find it right here, the Courseplay 17 mod. So I cut it and I post it in my mod folder along with all the other mods. So now you can see here we have it, fs17_courseplay.zip. That's it for now so far. And the next thing we want to do is we want to head into the game. So let's start up the game and let's get started to it. So once we're in the game, all we need to do is activate the Courseplay mod, and you'll find it in here in the mod section along with the other mods. So just activate it there and let's go into the map. So now you should be prompted to you should be asked to make a couple of choices regarding Courseplay. Here we go. So here you go, you are being prompted if you want Courseplay to automatically scan the fields, and let's say yes to that. And then you are asked if you want your workers to earn wages. 1,000, I think that's $1. $1 and, anyway, you are being asked if you want to pay your workers. And yes, we do. Welcome to Farming Simulator. Would you like a short guide to it? No, I don't. So now when you tap into a vehicle, no matter what vehicle you're in, you can right click your mouse button and it will open the Courseplay menu. Now if for some reason you can't actually open the Courseplay menu with the right click, you might want to try the different version, which is the left control and delete. That will that's an alternative version of opening the Courseplay, but normally it stood on the right click on the mouse. And it should work in just about any vehicle you have. If you can't get the Courseplay mod to work, you might want to take your log file and see if there's a conflicting mod. Other than that, it is just as simple as that. So I hope you enjoyed this little short video, and I will see you in the next one, guys. Bye for now.